Hello, my dear friends. I am back once again to show you how can you check the responses very quickly with the help of the Google Drive app. So what you have to do, you'll have to go to Play Store and install the Google Drive app. Like this, you can see I am going to Google Play Store and I will write over here Google Drive like this. And you can see this particular screen, Google Drive app. And if it is there in your mobile already, then it will ask you to update. And if you are new, then it will ask you to install. Then, however, I have installed it. I'm not updating it. I'm just going to show you how it works. Let us see. Now you can see the app is over here, you know, in front of my screen over there. So I'm just clicking on the app, Google Drive app. And you can see the forms, all the forms that I have developed so far, and you can see the student responses also. So I will just click on this first one, National Exam in India, that is MCQ test that I created here today only, and I'm just double clicking on that particular form, and you can see it is just opening up, and it will be very easy for all of us to get or know the responses of the students. Can see, you'll have to just click on the responses. You can see 42 is shown over there, that 42 responses I have received today from the students that I can show you. You can see over here 42 students have responded, and let me show you by clicking on the response. You can see I have clicked on the response button, and you can see summary, and it is right now it is showing the summary. Now after that it can, you can see the summary, the number, total point distribution, all of them are really very good. Please, admission number, and this is the question number one. You can see how much percent of students have given the correct answers. You can see over here almost 90% of the students, you can see that have given correct answer for this. Question number two, you can see almost 75% of students, you can see out of those 42 students, 30 students have given correct answer, 75%, huge margin, that is good for all of us. You can see 37 students have given correct answer of this question number 3, and that is, you can see 88% almost. And question number 4, you can see how many of them have responded. 39 of them have given the correct answer, really good one, that is almost 92%, you can see almost 92%. And question number 5, that was quite tough for them because it was asking the name of the place, you know, where he organized Satyagraha. So 32 of them, you can see 32 of them have given correct answer, 32 of them. And you can see over here also, you can see from here that 32 of them given correct answer. So it is overall result, you can see summary of the result. So if you click on the presentation also, there is where you can see over here, you can, according to the number of question, click on questions, and you can see this is the summary of the questions, 1 of 7, 2 of 7, like this. You click number of question wise, so it will give you exact data. The question number 3 was that Gandhiji traveled to which of the following, and you can see 38 responses, 30 of them have attempted out of 42 students, 38 students have attempted for this one. And you can see well done was the remark to the correct one. 3 responses were taken as Ahmedabad, but Champaran was the correct answer. So you can see question wise response, you can see one of the students have responded like Kheda was the correct answer, but exactly the correct answer was Champaran. So you can see question wise also you can view that how many students have given which type of answers, and you can see almost individually also, student wise also, what they have answered. So let me click on individual also, you can see 42 students, you can see over here 42 students have responded today. And you can see Utkarsh Bhadani, and if you will see Utkarsh Bhadani, first of all he got 3 points, and check out this, he got 3 marks out of 5. And if you will see that the next one 2, Again, Utkarsh Bhadani has also again tried again, and he got next 4 marks. Previously, he got 3. Then in the next attempt, he got 4 marks. Now, let us see, has he attempted for next another? Number 3, I am seeing. Again, Utkarsh Bhadani, you can see. And here, you can see, he got 5. That was really the intention. That was really the desire of mine. That I want them to make these answers learn. And I challenge them that whether they can secure 5 of 5. And really, you can see, they have done this. And that was a success for me and for the students also. And again, you can see Utkarsh Bhadani again gave correct answer and he got 5 of 5. Means he was enjoying filling up the form and answering the questions. So in this way, you can see we can make the students learn whatever is more important. You can see. And now you can see over here, Excel sheet, you can export it also. Click on that. And it will ask for email ID, which email ID you want to use. So I selected one, and now you can see the responses of the students will be coming over here. It is reloading. You can see the time. You can see 26th May 2020, and at 13:16 means at 1 p.m. Students have attempted. Utkarsh Bhadani has started, and you can see the name of the students. You can see their admission number. You can see the what they have attempted to question number 1, question number 2, question 3, question 4, 5. What they have written, everything is there. So you can talk to your particular student individually also. And you can see over here these 3 dots. Just I'm clicking on that 3 dots, and you can see, you can share this, you can copy link, we can make a copy, you can download it. I'm downloading it. I have downloaded the particular Excel sheet, and then I will go to my download folder, and then I will share it in a particular WhatsApp. See, I am clicking on this one, my files option. I will click on that files option, my files option. So my friends, after downloading it, you can share it with others. And the best way that I have seen observed over here, you can share it in a PDF format also. So click on this again, this one, you can see these three dots, you can see over there, 3 dots. So I'm clicking on that, and you can just click on send a copy. You can see over here, this one, very good one, make send a copy. So I'm clicking on send a copy, and it will ask you for the, you can see, you can ask, asking for the place from where you want to share. Click on WhatsApp, and you can share it to others, and to others. You can see I'm sharing it to my Choi group. And you can see over here, it's loading the media, and it will share that PDF in any of the WhatsApp group or any personal wall also. You can see, it's very quite easy. You can share it like this. So my friends, you can make a copy also by clicking again and clicking make a copy. And where it is asking where you want to save it. In your drive, in your computers, where you want to see my drive. I'm selecting my drive, that is in Google Drive, it will save. And if your computers is connected, it is asking no computer is connected, so you can share with me or other persons also. So these are the options, my friend. Hope you would like this one, how to share it also with your friend. You can download it again, just I have shown you. You can download it also, and you can move it also somewhere. Let me see, it is asking where to move it, selection. And there are many options, my dear friends. You can see there is an option to print also, and add to home screen also. Add to home screen, and it will add to home screen also, that one. So my friends, you have all of you have seen a lot of options are there. Print options are there. And you can download, you can open with, you can make a copy, you can send a copy to your friends and relatives or whoever you want to send it. So I have also shown you can see over here that you can see summary wise, question wise, as well as individually also. So it will help us to make a better understanding of our students, that how are they preparing and what should we do to improve their performance also. Hope that you would like this video, also like my others video also. If you are new to this particular channel, then please subscribe the channel and press the bell icon also, so that you can get such useful videos in your future also. Hope you like all the things over here. May God bless you all. Stay safe and stay at home. Thank you. Bye bye. Take care.